Hey, hey, hey. Welcome to my shed. Well, I just finished filming day 9, and we're getting ready for day 10. So let's see what day 10 has in store for us today, shall we? And let's hope it's gonna be pretty cool. Oh, I like the bottle. A Mexican piña colada smoothie IPA. So, I guess we're going to Mexico tomorrow. Sweet! Well, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hello and welcome to an all-new Ardawen tries. So, I was so wrong, because this one is not from Mexico, even though it's a Mexican smoothie IPA. It's actually from a Swedish brewer. The Swedish are really representing this beer box. But I don't mind, because so far I've been enjoying, well, not enjoying everything from them. That mango number 5 one was pretty gross. But I kind of like IPAs. But this one is an IPA with vanilla, pineapple, coconut and oats, I believe. Let me double check here. Coconut, vanilla, pineapple juice, and a bunch of extra sugar, apparently, and oats. So, I'm pretty curious, because I kind of love crazy shit like this. I don't necessarily like the taste of it, but I like the idea of it, you know, like all these crazy taste combinations in beer, where if you read it, you're like, what? So let's just check it out, right? This so reminds me of my very first Ardawen tries. It smells like beer. Yeah, no. I think I can smell a little bit of the pineapple juice. And maybe a hint of the coconut. It smells a little bit like chemicals. I'm not very fond of that. And there's a bunch of tastes like at the same time. I don't know if you can see it, but oh, it looks really, really weird. Oh well. You can definitely taste the pineapple. And a hint of the vanilla, I think. But you don't really taste the coconut, which is sort of disappointing. I have the feeling that maybe um, a bit of a more hoppy taste would benefit this beer a little bit more, but it has an interesting aftertaste that makes your tongue prickle a little bit. I think I can taste a little bit of the coconut, but not too much. It's a really interesting beer. I can't really say that I love it, but I definitely don't despise it. It's just it's a bit meh, but it's definitely very, very interesting. It's I can't really say that I can really put my finger on it. So yeah, that's today's beer. Mexican vanilla pina colada smoothie. Maybe this is kinda how a pina colada tastes like. I don't know. I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully there will be something quite awesome again, because again, I do like that they put beers like that in it, like this in it, because it is pretty interesting. It really is. I guess I see you guys later on an all new Ardawen Tries. Bye.